goes from the animal kingdom into the human kingdom itself was catalyzed or triggered by our encounter with these hallucinogenics. And
yes, we are an ape with a symbiotic relationship to a mushroom, and that has given us self-reflection, language, religion, and all the spectrum of effects that flow from these things.
And one can only wonder how these hallucinogens might affect our future evolution as well.
They have brought us to this point, and as we make our relationship to them conscious, we may be able to take control of our future evolutionary path.
Slowly changing. They meander through corridors, aromas thick with age, mark off the day.
Reflections of my life are fading, pull me out to body. You want it, people frail and rotting, descending, a massive structure of that's collapsing. You want it, casting to make a take the body. You want it, who wants me?
Dust has found its place, salvation is no more. Will God accept my peace? Reach for a part of me.
Reflections on my life are fading, pull me out to body. You want it, people frail and rotting, descending, I'm lost in search of death's collapsing. You want it, casting to make God take the body. You want it, who wants me?
you'll carry me. 26 years looking back, that time is gone. It was you I believed in. Look what you've done to me. Realize what you've done to me. Oh, God, please. Oh, God, please. I would have prayed for the life to walk away from me. I can't see going on. Let this darkness of
so alone. Just ideas and that sort of thing may in fact open the door to untapped areas of human potential. He is portraying the use of penis as a hallucinogenic drug complex that occurs in
I'm not afraid to run away, you'll be okay. Run away.
Yeah.
this structural affinity between this extremely potent and exotic hallucinogen and a very common basis for ordinary consciousness, serotonin, that's correct, what it eats. And an individual's personality is often largely a reflection.
Thank you. ourselves. We're killing ourselves. Killers. God damn, we fucked up the circumstance. Too late to save us from ourselves. The counter threats against trust and confidence. Too late to give a damn. Now. Too late to save us from ourselves. Too late to make it all go away. Too late to break bonds from the mother. Too late to give a damn. Save us from ourselves. It's too late to make it all go away. It's too late to beg the bonnets from the mother. It's too late to give a damn. Now we'll sit and and cleanse the mess.
We'll be right back. life and take a deeper look inside of what shapes you. Pull down the shades.
Internal lights can be blinding.
I'm begging for a fucking change. I found my own place.
assumptions. It is a perturbation of the mind, and the perturbed mind is a mind in the act of rediscovering the nature that lies outside of culture. So this tension between cultural values and what you might call, for want of a better word, reality, creates a tension between